Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillah wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, from the wonderful names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Ghaffar. Al-Ghaffar refers to the one who is continuously forgiving. Continuously forgiving. And that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is just a loose explanation of the term. Now, this name has an impact in our lives because we know how weak we are as worshippers. We know how we lack diligence with regards to the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and with regards to those prohibitions that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has set. This particular name always reminds us that no matter what we do, no matter how many mistakes we make, we should never ever lose hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We should never ever become depressed. We should never ever feel like we're destined for the hellfire, like we have no hope of entering Jannah. This name makes it impossible for us to feel this. And if we feel this, then we lack understanding of this wonderful name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Who is it who says, O servants of Allah, Ya ibn Adam, لو بلغت ذنوبك أنان السماء ثم استغفرت لي لغفرتها لك ولا أبالي. Who is it who says, O son of Adam, if you sinned so much that your sins covered and reached the surfaces of the skies, that your sins reached the surfaces of the skies, then you turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala seeking forgiveness for your sins, He says subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَغَفَرْتُهَا لَكَ وَلَا أُبَالِي. I will forgive your sins for you and it won't even matter to me. La ilaha illallah. How merciful is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to us. My dear brothers and sisters, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the understanding and grant us the ability to live our lives with His names the way His names deserved to be lived with. Ameen.